Hey guys, this is MJ and welcome back again. Today I'll show you how to insert bits and number in your Word document. So I have some matter here, like Google, YouTube, Facebook and Yahoo. So just select the all matter which we want to insert the bits or number. After you select, just press hold the Alt key and press O N. And the bits and numbers will appear here. You can select the which one want to insert. I will take this one, and after you select that, just click enter. Look at that. I will show again. Select the matter and press Alt O N and move the keys, arrow keys, to select the which one you want to insert, and just after select, just press enter. Okay, that's it. So it's the how to insert bits. And next I'll show you how to insert numbers. For example, if you want to insert the numbers, just select the text and press Alt O N, and here you can see in the left box is the number. You can move by using the keyboard shortcut by clicking Control Page Down. Look at that. If you want to move the next option, you can click Control Page Down, or for upper option you can click Page Up On. So I will take the Control Page Down to move the next option. Okay, here you can insert the numbers. Okay, I will take this one. Just click this one. Look at that. So don't be confused. I will show again. For inserting number, just select the text, press Alt O N, and here move to number and take the which you want to insert. After you select, press enter. So that's it. If you got any confused of my pronunciation, you can ask any question in my comments. So thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe.